Welcome to B-League Action here this Saturday afternoon as we've got the Kawasaki Brave Thunders facing up against the Yokohama B Corsairs. We'd like to welcome everybody to the Kawasaki Todoroki Arena as we have essentially game number two between these two squads. They faced each other yesterday and winning that one was Kawasaki 83-67. Top scorers for that squad. Off Kawasaki was Roscoe Allen with his 29 points, 10 boards, 2 assists, and 2 steals. Nick Fazikas came up with 26 points, 14 rebounds. And Yuma Fuji also assisted with 14 points and 5 boards. As we take a look at the team standings, you can see them there. Kawasaki at 22-18 in third spot. In sixth spot, we have Yokohama at 17-23. Both these squads, of course, chasing the San Antonio Phoenix, who are on top of their division. Interesting affair we got here because obviously Kawasaki needs a victory. They're in third. They want to be able to move up further in the team standings. As we see some of the highlights of yesterday's affair, Yuma Fuji draining that 3. Yuki Kawamura, of course, went nuts yesterday with 17 points, 5 rebounds, 4 assists. Kai Soto there with 14 points. He also had 8 boards. And there you have the numbers. The King hitting from the outside, as always. Fuji pushes it forward, straight to the basket. And scoring there was Roscoe Allen. He just loves to run in the open court. The King, step back 3, not a problem. Nice look there by the King. As he says, we're going to come up with back-to-back victories here in front of our fans at the Todoroki Arena, which actually means roar. So this is the Roar Arena. There's a nice look at Yuki Kawamura, one of the stars of the B-League, as we have the lineup here for Coach Taketo Aoki. Relying on number 1, Jared Uthoff. Number 5, Yuki Kawamura. He also has number 15, Devin Oliver. And number 40, Josh Cott. Kai King will come off the bench and help out there as well. First and foremost, we've got the starters. They're starting off with number 1, Jared Uthoff. Their main man, Yuki Kawamura. Number 5, number 11, Kai Soto. Their main man in the middle, plays for the Philippines, Gilas Pilipinas. Number 15, Devin Oliver. And number 30, Sudo. That's Koya Sudo. And that's their head coach, Taketo Aoki. And now we got the fanfare as we welcome the Kawasaki Brave Thunders. There is Coach Kenji Sato for the Kawasaki Brave Thunders. As they start out with Yuma Fuji, they have Risei Shinoyama, number 7. The King, Nick Fazikas, at 22. Number 25, their main scorer yesterday, Roscoe Allen. And number 33, that is Takumi Hasegawa. Couldn't see our three referees because the lights are still off. But we've got referee Ono, referee Iwai, and referee Kumagai. Starters once again for both these squads. You've got Uthoff, Kawamura, Soto, Oliver, and Sudo. For the B Corsairs, for the home squad, you've got Fuji, Shinoyama, Fazikas, Allen, and Hasegawa. Usually, Ryusei Shinoyama comes off the bench as a sixth man, but today, I guess the coaches want to see how he does with that starting unit. He is a star here in Japan. So you know whether he comes off the bench or he starts, it's not going to matter. He'll deliver for his squad as he did yesterday. Shinoyama had 7 points, 6 assists, 1 rebound, and 1 steal. All-around performance for that gentleman in your screen there. Again, they're going to rely heavily on Roscoe Allen and the way he runs the floor. That's going to be a main problem here for Yokohama this afternoon. Kai Soto wants to come up with an even more solid performance. He's been playing quite well here for Yokohama as he was lent by his previous squad to play here. He's got a little bit more playing time. I'd like to further develop his game as he tries to make another push for his path towards the NBA. He's back. We're underway here. Oliver goes up and Soto with a big slam to start things off. We want to be able to come up with a better performance than the actual mission. That's a good start. Kai being very active there, but the King of the Kai doing it in both ends to start off this match. As we watch it once again, easy lob, put back there by Kai Soto. For space here. Fuji with a King, long two. Yes. We're tying at two. Fuji's got to make sure that he got Kawamura just right in front of him as Devin Oliver comes in over shots. Sudo's going to pick up a foul. He's going to have a long day. Trying to stay in front of Roscoe. Roscoe Allen is from Hungary. A long time international import. That's it. For the win. Side in, another foul is going to be called. As we said, it's going to be a long day here for Suga. Looks like he's going to head to the bench after 2 quick fouls. He's way to the ring. You can see how active Roscoe is. Fuji launches. Backhands that one. Another possession. They go inside to the king. Power dribble. He's going to lose it. Power dribble. We're going to the rest of the troops. Nice big, big action. Kai Soto finding Oliver inside. First personal foul going to be called on Hasegawa. We get it to Kai. Back to his main man. Utah, that's a long three. Drains that one. And it's now a 5-2 advantage enjoyed by the B Corsairs. Two-man game. Oriyama. Ooh, that was a good pass, but Roscoe now with a good floater. Look inside, Oliver to the wing, open three, Kai King short. They get it back. Floater on the work for Kai Soto. He's got 4 points really here. Open three, Hasegawa overshoots. Kai's first board. Alameda. He's now up against Shinoyama. He just blows by everybody. Kai Soto inside, another big slam. Kai Soto now with 6 points, and a timeout will have to be called by Kawasaki.
The king up high up against Kai King. Takes a pass to the corner. And Roscoe delivers a three.
Well, one three.
Big action once again. Kai Soto delivers. What a tremendous first quarter for Kai. Really not gonna work. They're going the other way. 6 point lead still enjoyed here by the visitors. Yeah.
good action once again. Guy acting as a decoy. Beautiful for his first 2 points. From inside, he has a three. Kawamura with a steal. Nice salt and delivers once again. No, not that time. To the corner, Oliver for three. Yes. It's now an 11 point advantage. Tremendous start here by Kawasaki. Excuse me, by Yokohama. Kawasaki doesn't know what hit him. Here's another steal. Easy lane there by Oliver. Another timeout will have to be called by Kawasaki as they now trail by 13. For an end-one situation, he's not going to be given that, but still a huge advantage here. Right of this in his squad. And the fans of Kawasaki stunned. King long two. That runner's out. The defense once again by Kai. He's lost once again doing what he does, but he's gonna come up short. Kawamura, nice pass. Kaisoto, an easy slam once again. Kaisoto already double digits here. He's having fun. And so are the rest of the B Corsairs. Roscoe for three. Rattles out. And we're going the other way. Of course, it changed. At least 22 after that slam from Kai. Here it is once again. Kawamura just waited for the defense to go to him, and he found the open Kaisoto. 22-5 is our tally. Thank you. Yamamoto hits again.
Strong move, though.
In place of Jordan Heath. Jordan Heath was 6'10". Wimbush a little short at 6'7". Next move. Nomura again. That's a nice find. Nomura got so many assists already here today. And 9 points for Jared Utoff. Just trailing the 10 points of Kai Seppel. Eric Murphy has also checked in. Eric Murphy actually yesterday did not play at all. Kawamura will take a seat. Morii checks in. Kenta Morii, 18, 28 years old, standing 5'10". Oliver checks in, checks back in rather, together with Josh Scott. Jumper's not gonna work. The board's cleared once again there by Oliver. That's fine, Sugura just reverse. Wow, 21 points. The lead. Wimbush with a turnover. Things have been going from bad to worse here for the home squad. Under a minute to be played, only 7 points scored by the Bay Thunders. And inside of Scott. Against Murphy. Murphy picks up his first, third team foul for Kawasaki. Oliver fading away. Will drop. First quarter ends. It's 30-7 in favor of Yokohama. Second quarter underway here. Kawasaki needs baskets. Murphy from the outside, no. He just can't seem to buy a basket. Sugiura turns and shoots. Huge 26-point lead. Who would have expected it? Number four, second time. Not even double digits yet. Oliver, getting away short. Now Wimbush. Pass once again. He's gonna lose possession. Still down. Not exactly sure how he got hit and where. Let's watch it again. Must have been when he fell. It had to have been.
That's right. Closing number 20, Thomas Wimbush.
Wimbush will take a seat for Coach Kenji Sato.
Number 42, Takumi Masuko.
Roscoe back. Takumi Masuko. 23-year-old making his first entry here. Watch it. This might be a better angle. There it was. All in the backcourt. That's Keisuke Masuda. All about having his hands full defensively. The defense there by Roscoe. Loader not gonna work. Take hands though. They're gonna get it back. Another possession. They need to score. 9 points. Roscoe against a double team. Not gonna work. Unadvised moves for the Brave Thunders here. Quick spin. Turn to the U.S. short throw. Foul will be called on Mori. Oh, that swipe. That's his first. Third point, Yuto Nomi. Roscoe against three defenders. Nice move, 24 second shot clock violation. Another turnover. What a dismal performance so far here by the home team.
Number 7, Yuma Fuchi. And number 22, Nick Maseka.
The king comes back in.
B リーグ初年度の MVP ニック、そして2021-22シーズンの MVP 宇治井がオンザコートです。
Utok brings it down. Utok puts up a three. It's just short. Westbrook clears, gets it back. And look for the King inside. The King puts up a three and hits. Bad hand shots coming from Ray Thunders. Going to get one from their leader. High King. Comes at them. Another possession here for the visiting squad. King explodes to the basket. Easy layup for him. 45-12 is our tally. Quick launch. Not going to drop for Masiko. Sugiura hits once again. That's his second three. The King forces it up. The free throws now here for Nick, the King. Kawamura will check back in. More bad news for Kawasaki. The King misfires on that first free throw. Zikas. I think with that one, a shot clock was winding down. Nice step, and it's saved. Doing everything right here so far. Kawamura to the corner. Another three? Not that time from Sugiura. Having him out. Bit of bad luck here for the Brave Thunders. Pass a little bit too high for Kai King. Which brings us to this official timeout. It's 38-13 in favor of the B Corsairs. Kawasaki. Kawasaki. Final 4:15 before the halftime break. Jimmy, I'm back. Kawasaki. 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 We'll be back as well. Roscoe, open three. Still can't buy a basket. Force the issue. He's going for a charge. Nothing seems to be falling here. As Roscoe picks up his first personal foul. That's a good call. Nice positioning there from Chikar Tanaka, 21-year-old. Nice look back. He's got 10 points. Will the frame inside once again. That'll drop. Everything working for Kai Soto. He just checked in. And now scores once again. He's got a total of 12. Puts up a three. A short guy, another board. Now with 12 points, four rebounds. They shoot it inside. Skyhook's not gonna work for Kai. Fuji drains that three. We're going to need a whole lot more of that. 3 points. Utah can't hit that three. I see it can hit. Oscar inside. Sugiura making sure there was no three-point play. First personal foul in Sugiura. He's done his job. He's had two threes. It helps out a lot defensively. Roscoe's first down. Second rail out. Another rebound for Kai. That's number five. Omura has yet to score, but he's got five assists. Just when I said that, he hits a three. First basket here for Kawamura. Pass telegraphed. Another turnover. Already 11 turnovers for Kawasaki. No look pass. Almost worked. Short. Saved there by Roscoe. Zika's no. Even the King struggling from downtown. So far, just 6 points. Drop for Tanaka. But again, an easy put back here from Uthoff. Oh, 28 point advantage. Question is, can Yokohama sustain this till the end? We'll find out. And we will check in. If you want to rest Kawamura, he will definitely start the second half. King forces it up, misses. Two quarters done here at the Todoroki Arena. And a huge deficit being faced by Kawasaki here as the visitors lead 45-17. Just some of the highlights here of the first two quarters of play. Essentially, it was all Yokohama. Kawamura, that's his first basket. They need to score. He was assisting and his teammates were delivering. As we take a look at the numbers. 2-point field goal shooting, just 18% for Kawasaki. They shot even better from three at 23%, which is not impressive. Free throws, 66%. Tremendous shooting, though, for Yokohama. A lot of those on the dunks of Kai Soto. 15 out of 21 for 71%. And 11 turnovers for Kawasaki. Really did them in. Look at this. 0 and 14. Wow, those are tremendous numbers. Those are actually the points off turnovers. And then 2 and 26. Those are the points in the paint. Wow. Second chance points, 0 and 11. So everything really pointing the way of the B Corsairs. In terms of rebounding, also plus 8 for Yokohama, 22 to 16. In terms of assists, 16 assists for Yokohama, only 5 for Kawasaki. We got the rebound leaders here on your screens. 6 apiece for Allen and Uthoff. 5 for Soto, 4 for Oliver, and 2 apiece for Nozaki and Fazikas. In terms of scoring, Kai Soto leads all scorers with 12, Uthoff with 11, and Oliver with 9. Leading scorer is the king for Kawasaki, with just 6 points and 4 apiece for Allen and Winbush. Once again, we take a look at the team standings. In third place, Kawasaki. They're still 12 games away from Sanen. They cannot afford to lose here today. Yokohama, mired in the cellar there. But a win will get them closer. But still, they've got half the number of wins of the Sanen Neo Phoenix. Here we go. Second half action. Can Kawasaki rise from the grave? Five points. They were looking for an offensive foul. Be called on Sudo. But the foul will be called on Sudo. He might have to hit the bench. Yeah, that's three personal fouls already. All of them trying to guard Roscoe. Called before Kai made a basket. Shinoyama picks up a personal. At least Sudo still on the floor. One more foul and he can hit the bench once again. Nomura launches. And he drops. Soto was right there for the putback, just in case. Allen slams it through. They're going to need some stops. They can't trade baskets anymore. Offensive foul going to be called. And now Sudo, he's about to hit the bench. That's his fourth. He was there for just one job, really. Stop Allen. And they've been able to keep his production to a minimum. The King again for three, yes. Down to 22. They're chipping away. Utah puts up a two. Short. Offensive rebound there for Kai. Jared just launches and hits. Leads back up to 25. 14 points now for Utah. Yeah. lost to Allen. Now it's 8 points. Oliver, 3-3. Battles out. Tipped out once again by Kai. He's done a great job with those tips. Otoff fading away, gets fouled. Don't want to foul the jump shooter. And Yuma Fuji makes that mistake. Boy, once again, Kai Soto just around the rim, taps it through. Kai Soto adding to his tally again. Rebounding wise and scoring wise, King scores. He has done so well here in the quarter. Next 10 points, 16 total. Oliver still in attack mode. And scores again. He's back up to 26. 13 points now for Devin. King gets stripped by Kai. Now it's going to be called in Asagawa. Exactly 4 minutes remaining in the third. So changes here. Tanaka will check in together with Josh Scott. Kai takes a well-deserved rest. Anyone gets it. Against two defenders, now up against Roscoe. We go inside to Sugiura. Sugiura's gonna lose it. Easy pass, and the King's gonna get fouled there. The King now with 18 points in total, 12 here in the quarter. An extra pass there, giving it to the King. Watch this, off the steal. Shinoyama pushes it forward. The King, to Fuji. Pass, one touch, and the King on the line now. First personal foul on Oliver. So far, 19 points scored by Kawasaki. 15 points scored by Yokohama. Foul's going to be called. Might be on Kawamura. It is. 横浜、
ナックルファール、河村、個人ファール2つ目、横浜のチームファールは4つを超え、5つを数えています。横浜のチームファールに対しては、シュートモーション印鑑を問わず、2本のフリースローが川崎に与えられます。
ハウスハート、ネブルサーダン、両サイド、
河村、オンのペナルティ、
両チャン。
Yama's gonna miss from the free throw line. However, pass not gonna work. Too much threading the needle. The challenge will be issued here. By coach Taketo Aoki. He wants to give his squad another possession. Referees will see it from multiple angles. We're going to see it from a few. Here's one. I was touched by Shunuyama. Didn't look like Kai King made a play for the ball after. He should get this ball back. But again, you just saw it from one angle. Referees will see it from multiple angles.
ここまでホームの川崎は苦しい試合を強いられていますが、まだまだ第3クォーターの終盤、そして残す第4クォーターもあります。ファミリーの皆さんのエナジー注入、そしてホーム轟の力を見せてください。
Still no decision. And they say it was touched by Kai King. The call on the floor stands. Kai King's gonna have to answer for that to his coach. It's about 2:40 remaining in the third. King for three. Short that time. Wanted to use clock. They still need to score. It's been an entire fourth quarter still to be played. Oliver for three. A little too strong. Here's Roscoe. He moves it on the way up. That's a good call. That's my coach is here. Goes up strong and with two hands. Put up back in Kawamura on the bench. One and fresh to start out the fourth. Thank you. shot clock down to three. Tough jumper, no. So Scott gets him another rebound, an offensive one, and they're going to use these 14 seconds. Long three, not going to drop. Osaka got the stop he needed. Fuji now wanted to force the issue. They go inside, inside, outside. Back to the King. Fuji, that's a long two. He's putting it on the line. He's got 8 points, and the lead's down to 20. Definitely a more manageable deficit. It was a 30 a while ago. 47-17. Almost a steal. Completed. Shimiyama converts. And a timeout's going to be called by Yokohama. With just 38 seconds remaining in the third. The momentum now on the side of Osaka.
We're
going to get one more possession. Definitely Coach Kenji Sato want to stop and a score. Bring that lead down to 16. 15 with a 3-point shot. No. That's a cool foul. Well, that's what happens when you put in a youngster. Nishino there with a very, very silly foul. It's going to be 2 free throws. That'll cut the lead down even further. And they send in Kawamura. That's a good substitution. They need to score in this final 16. This one, it looked like it was going to be a foregone conclusion. In the fourth, now we got a ball game. Free throw here from Nozaki.
Yo, nice.
Down 16. Trying to get some momentum back. It's a follow away still just a regular foul.
Second
foul for Yuma. That foul is going to put Kawasaki also in the penalty. Going to remain in the third. Awamura falling away. No. We got a ball game as we head into the fourth. It's 60-44. Still in favor, though, of the B Corsairs. Quarter is upon us. I would have cut that lead down further to 15. Awamura will walk it up. Surprisingly, no Devin Oliver, no Kai Soto. Those are the two individuals together with Awamura gave them this lead. Gonna drop. 3-point play here. Now it's Allen's turn to take over. Down double digits. This is what we expected. Oliver and Kai Soto back in the ballgame. Utah was also part of that unit that gave them this lead. Down 13. Could have been a charge. We have Sudo is playing on borrowed time with four personals. That could have been his fifth. The personal foul is going to be called on you, mother. Draw pass inside, assist, basket and one for Devin Oliver. They worked so well together, Oliver and Kai.
One shot.
Oliver converts, leads back to the 16. He has played essentially the entire second half. And he single-handedly brought them back. That's a one from 16 feet, no. I'll stay here. That's a good call. That's last by Sugiura. King finds an open shooter. Would have been huge for Nozaki. He knocked that one down. Not a good pass. Omura. There's Oliver. Gets it to Kai. Kai inside, just short. Good play though. Good for the big man inside. The King. Not a good pass. He's gonna walk it up. 2 minutes down in the fourth. Awamura explodes. Finds Sudo in the corner. Bang! The lead is back up to 19, and a quick timeout will have to be called by Kawasaki. Back to the action. The King forces it. Finds Yuma. And Yuma delivers a three. Yuma Fuji now in double digits with 11 points. And the lead is down to 16. Utoff tries to get it back. And does. 69-50 is our tally. 18 points in the contest now for Jared. Almost a steal from Kai. Smart play. There was some contact.
So
three free throws here for the King. Third personal foul on Uthoff.
パドリオコハマナンバーワンシェルオブリトシンファルプラスです。シンファル2つ目です。シンファル2つ目のファウル3本の振り付けが佐々木が当たります。エレクトリックレッパーゼーター勝者強者。
King is coming up big here in the second half. Makes all three. Back to 16. Sudo, short on that one. Nick with another rebound. Six boards. Nozaki throws it up and drops. Wow. That was a prayer answer. Going to be called there. Kawamura hits the deck. He's really a marked man. First foul called Nozaki. Yeah, that last foul. Are they trying to upgrade it? Or possibly upgrade it? Well, unsportsmanlike. Turnover story so far, 14 for Kawasaki. Already 8 for Yokohama. Much better number for Yokohama in the first two quarters of play. So Kawasaki has actually also played better here in the second half. Kawamura puts up a three and hits. That's big. So we're heading for the final 6 minutes. No breathing space for the Nippon Sailors. Kawasaki. There's a challenge there for Kai Soto. A nice difficult for Fazekas. Hot clock's winding down to 8. Kawamura kicks it out. Sudo for 3. Yes. another assist here. Timeout's going to be called here. Kawasaki just 10 seconds before the official timeout. Coach Kenjo Sato says, I can't wait. Time on in a bit right here after that main basket by Roscoe Allen. He's got 14 points and cuts that lead further. And now we've got our official timeout. Approaching the end game here. Final 5 minutes. Kai Soto comes up short. That was against a triple team. Checkers lead down 15. Roscoe carves out space and scores. It is down to 15. He's got 16 markers now. Will they run out of time, though? That's the big question. They spotted it upon 30 points. That was a 47-17. Another turnover. Turnover number 9. minutes still, more than enough time remaining.
Kawasaki! Kawasaki! Kawasaki!
Ooh, they're gonna say two free throws. It looked like he was in the act of shooting. Four personal fouls now for Jared Uthoff. Got 18 points, and the lead back up to 15. Nick going on a forced issue, and a foul is going to be called on Oliver, and that will put Yokohama in the penalty. And that will put Kawasaki also in the penalty. A personal foul on Roscoe. Oliver has the side of the board. Saves it. Kawamura doesn't realize. Shot clock's winding down. He got it up and off. And now Kai Soto with two free throws. Kai has been very active on both ends. He's going to get his team another possession. In fact, he's going to get his team two free throws. Let's hear the first. Foul's going to be called on Uthoff. You cannot be that aggressive. Not at this stage. Not when you're in the penalty. Now you're going to give your opponents two shots. Not to mention the fact that he's fouled out.
Gotta
be smarter. They need you on the floor. And he's only realizing it now that he's done for the afternoon. It's time for Josh Scott to enter. Ooh, they're going to send in the youngster.
Yes.
Allen makes the first. Second good as well. Kiyama will check in. More veteran leadership. Backcourt pressure, and then they call it off. Udo. Hi. Clock's down to four. Obomura, hurried shot, no. Chance once again for the Brave Thunders here. Sorry, miss. Tugiro with a foul. Two free throws coming up here for Roscoe Allen. He can cut it to single digits. That was a foul on Nishino. Yo Nishino, 25 years old, for the 66.
Big free throws.
That's a big miss. Surprisingly, Coach Aoki not going with Josh Scott.
Good shot.
Kawamura. That's a perfect pass and a huge slam there from Kai Soto. He's got 20 points and the lead is back up to 12.
Kawasaki
needs to score here. The King will bring it closer. Shigeyama. That means out. Fuji for three.
No.
And more there from Kai. And now the double-double. And a blown layup. That should have been an assist. Kai can't believe the miss. That keeps them in the ball game. That would have ended it with that layup off the assist from Kai Soto. That would have been money, and that would have been W. There's a foul. Continues to go to the hoop. Kawasaki. Get it over to Oliver. Kawamura. Right with the pass. Kai will be fouled. They were trying to go for the steal there. Couldn't get the turnover.
Kawasaki.
80 to 71 is our tally here. 32.9 seconds remaining in the fourth quarter. 17 points for Kai. And two huge free throws to put this game away. Max down the first. Leads back up to 10. This free throw should do it. On a 10 with 32 seconds. It's still a tall order. The time makes it even more difficult.
Kawasaki! Kawasaki! Kawasaki!
Shinoyama puts up a three. Nope. Awamura just needs to dribble this one away. Kai. Floater drops.
Number 11,
the King's gonna be relieved as Kawasaki will absorb another defeat. There's Jordan Heath.
Kawasaki!
Kawasaki! Easy score there from Masuda.
Kawasaki! Kawasaki!
No more fouls.
Kawasaki.
I saw it will bring it out.
Kawasaki.
I would not have counted. This game's over. And it's 84-73 in favor of the visitors, the Yokohama B Corsairs. Kawasaki won yesterday, 83-67. And today, it is payback for Yokohama as they win 84-73. Stick around, we're going to have interviews here. First and foremost, we're going to get to talk to Coach Taketo Aoki, the winning coach. And most probably, we're going to hear from Kai Soto. Well, the fans here for Kawasaki very disappointed at the Todoroki Arena. They were looking for back-to-back victories for their squad, but their team fell short today. They did have a gallant comeback. They were down by 30, and they brought it down to within 7. But in the end, just too big of a deficit.
ヘッドコーチ、まずはおめでとうございます。
はい、ありがとうございます。
84対73と、昨日からリベンジを果たしたゲームになりましたけれども、今日はどんなところが良かったですか？
昨日課題だったそのターンオーバーからの得点とセカンドチャンスポイントというのを減らしていけば、これぐらいの、点数に、削れるんじゃないかというところを確認して、挑みました。もう一つは自分たちのベーシックを昨日、ミスしてしまったところがあったので、そこから点につながれるところがあったので、それをもう一回 みんなで、遂行しましょうという話をしました。
はい、本当に今日のゲームですね、前半川崎を17得点に抑えた、これ非常に自信になったと思いますけれども、
はい、
逆にディフェンスの部分でどんなところの変化っていうところを選手たちにこう指示していったような形でしたか？
一番はポジションの修正 とコミュニケーションの強化です。
はい、非常にいくつかのディフェンスをちょっと組み合わせていったようなところはありましたけれども、この辺がかなり川崎相手、川崎もこう攻めあぐんだ印象だったんですけれども、見てていかがでしたか？
昨日、得点につなげられたところがあったので、そこを積極的にカバーしながら、次の、ところのオフェンスをどうやって守るかというところで、しっかりとそこをフィジカルに戦えたところが一番、今日は良かったのかなというふうに思っています。
はい、オフェンス面でも非常に全体バランスが良かったと思うんですけれども、特にオリバー選手の合わせなんかは青木ヘッドコーチから見ていかがでしたか？
河村選手がハンドラーになることもあるんですけれども、オリバー選手も素晴らしい判断力を持ったハンドラーだというふうに思っているので、そこの2つを起点にしながらお互いが、プレーメイクできるというのは、両サイドからできるのは今日はすごく強調できたのかなというふうに思っています。
はい、次節はですね、またホームに戻って強豪3位相手の戦いになりますけれども、次節に向けてはいかがでしょうか？
昨日からの修正ができたところ、あと前半と後半でまた少しもっと直さなきゃいけないところが出てくるというふうに思いますので、はい、それをチーム全員でしっかりとバトンつなぎながら40分間強度高くスタンダードを上げて、プレーしていくことがまた重要かなというふうに思っています。
はい、ありがとうございました。また次節も頑張ってください。
はい、ありがとうございました。
見ていかがでしょうか？
Good. You know, we did a great job today. Much better job on the rebounding. We won the rebounding battle. We had more assists today, and we cut down on our turnovers. You know, if we do those things, we always have a chance to beat anybody. And you know, as for myself, I just try to take some of the pressure off of Yuki.Handle the ball and make plays, and I kind of took it personally after having a bad game yesterday. I wanted to come back and do whatever it took to get the team a win today.
今日の試合に関してなんですけども、川村のところすごくプレッシャーがかかってたので個人的にはそこをボールハンドラーとしてプレッシャーリリースをしてやりたかったっていうのもありましたし、もちろん昨日の悔しい負け個人的にも非常に反省していたので、そこで自分が個人的にもステップアップしてチームに貢献できるようにそんなことを意識してやりました。もちろんリバウンドだったりアシストのところで今日は川崎に勝つことができて、そういったところをケアしていければチームは本当に強いですし勝てるんじゃないかなというふうには思います。
はい、チームとしてですね、非常にディフェンス面が素晴らしかったなという印象で、まあ、川崎 の、 あのセカンドチャンスポイントですね、この辺を1に抑えられた、これ非常に大きな要因だったと思うんですけれども、チームのこうディフェンスなんかは今日やっていて手応えなんかはいかがでしたか。
Yeah, I think today we were better at, you know, sometimes mistakes happen on defense, and today we were able to help each other out. You know, the last man came over to help, and then we rotated out to shooters. So I think just helping each other on defense was the big thing, and we did a better job of that today.
チームディフェンスに関してなんですけども、やっぱりチームメイトを助ける、もしドライブで抜かれたとしてもチームディフェンスをしてヘルプする、でボール出たところを思いっきり、クローズアウトしに行く、でそういったところを今日非常にチームとしてできたのが非常に大きかったのかなというふうに思います。
はい、次節はまたホームに戻ってサイエンとの対戦になりますけれども、一つ言うとすると今日の課題なんかは次にどう生かしていきたいですか。
I think we played really great in the first half. I think the main thing is just finishing, putting it together for 40 minutes. Obviously, we know Sanen is a good team. They've proven that so far this year. So we just got to play how we did in the first half, but do it for 40 minutes.
今日の試合勝ったんですけども、学べることを次戦に向けて学べることは、前半非常にいいバスケットボールできた、それが後半なかなかできなかったというところはまた学びとして次戦に挑みたいなというふうに思います。40分間やることが大事だなというふうに思います。
はい、ありがとうございました。また次節も頑張ってください。
はい、皆さんありがとうございます。
OK、 はい、
still some highlights here. of the game that you just witnessed. And in a bit, we're going to show you the numbers before we call it a day. Kawamura did so well for his squad. Didn't really score that much. He did have 11 points, but still, it was 10 assists that really did the job here tonight. Kai Sot also with a big double-double. 21 points, 12 rebounds. The King did all he could, especially in the second half. Roscoe Allen did his very best as well. They're going to fall short, though. Here's the King scoring once again. He gave his squad a lot of hope. They just ran out of time. They just continued to score, and they kept on the pressure until the very end. But big baskets from Kai Sotto and Devin Oliver did the job here. Kawamura, nice setup. Sudo knocking down that three. Kawamura knocks that one down. Open three for Sudo. There you have the numbers here. More decent numbers to end the game, but still it wasn't enough. Just 50% shooting for the squad here of Kawasaki as compared to the 63% of Yokohama. And that was the big telling factor. Both teams shot about 30% from three. That evened out. 14 turnovers for Kawasaki, just 9 here for Yokohama. And then we see the glaring numbers, 24 to 42. Those are the points in the paint. And then the 1 and 18, those are the second chance points. You give the other team 18 second chance points and you only score 1. That's really going to do you in. Now we check out the scoring here. 25 points for Fazikas. 21 points for the winning squad. Courtesy of Kai Sotto. In terms of the rebounding, 10 rebounds for Roscoe Allen. And a double-double, as we mentioned, for Kai Sotto with 21 points, 12 rebounds. Kawamura has 10 assists. 9 assists for his counterpart, Yuma Fuji, on the other side. That's going to do it for our coverage. We'd like to thank all of you for joining us. Till next time, take care. Have a good weekend ahead, everybody. God bless.